To start or stop offline files service in Windows 10, open Control Panel. Right-click Start Windows icon. Click Control Panel. View Control Panel by Small icon. On View by, click Small icon. Click Administrative Tools. Double-click Services. Right-click Offline Files. Click Start to start, or click Stop to stop. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.